this kid got attacked by a crocodile. His arm was broken. He was torn up. He had lacerations all over his leg, his ankle, his arm. And
how'd you get him out of the crocodile's mouth?
We didn't. So he fought off the crocodile, basically. And then the buddy he was with fishing pulled him into the boat and got him back to the village.
What a savage that kid is.
Totally.
He fought off a fucking crocodile?
And a big one.
How did he do it?
We don't know. We were so focused on saving the kid because myself and one other guy had medical training, so we were stopping the bleeding and bandaging him up. And we had the only speedboat because we had to get to this island, and this is very, very remote. So we got this kid on the speedboat and got him back to a hospital, and he lived. I think he lost the arm, but, you know, he was just going to bleed out and die right there in the village. We saved this kid's life.